Have you ever seen that at a ukulele jam? I'm sure you've heard it. It's like an army of marching ukuleles. I believe firmly that the reason why people do this, not just because of their bad hearing, is because their hand is moving way too far. So by the time they come down to hit the strings, their articulation and their subtleties are lost because the power drive of the hammer hand is coming through. What we actually want to do is recognize that the ukulele fretboard is like the same width as between our eyes. It's not very much, really small. So we don't need to move our hand up and down like this. If you want to have more control, look how subtle the movement is on my hand. I can still grip the uke nice and comfortably within my elbow, hold it in place, and I can articulate my strum like this. So you really don't need to make a very large motion